The engine has been heating up for about 3 minutes. I will give the flywheel a spin and we will see if it will run. You can see the governor spinning. It does not govern anything, it is just for show. The fan is blowing air over the displacer cylinder. This helps to maintain the temperature difference between the hot end and the cool end. Also, excess heat is conducted to the aluminum frame and base. This is the power cylinder here. The little piston is made out of carbon.